You have to match this ABCD with 1, 2, 3, 4. What is done in A? From 0 we go to 4, then from 4 we go to minus 4. So first is 0 to 4 plus 4, and then 4 to minus 4, that is 8. 4 minus 8, so A is matched with 2. In B, 0 to 5, 5 minus 5 to minus 4, these are 9 units total, 5 minus 9. So 5 minus 4, 9, B with 4. In C, 0 to minus 4 means first minus 4, then go back to again 4. So minus 4 plus 4, C with 1. In D, 0 to minus 3, then minus 3 to plus 6, minus 3 plus 6, D with 3. So that is the answer, A2, B4, C1, D3. So A is the answer.